With regard to domestic economy, the slump in real GDP growth to 5% in the first quarter of 2019-20 has been followed by generally weaker high-frequency indicators for the second quarter. Industrial production was lower in July 2019 on a year-on-year basis, pulled down mainly by manufacturing. The production of capital goods and consumer durables contracted. The output of eight core industries contracted in August, with production of coal, electricity, crude oil, and cement decelerating or going into contraction. The manufacturing PMI for September 2019 was flat, though still in expansion zone. High-frequency indicators suggest that services sector activity weakened in July-August. Indicators of rural and urban demand continued to slow down in July and August. The Reserve Bank's Consumer Confidence Survey also shows weak consumer sentiment, especially relating to non-essential items.